Good morning, students. Today's video is about another part of sexual reproduction. We had already discussed the different part of the sexuality of the living organism. Today we will discuss gametogenesis. Okay, so then what is gametogenesis? Gametogenesis is the process by which sex chromosome produce gametes. In case of higher animals and plants, in this sexual reproduction, we talk about only the higher group of living organism, because we know that lower group of living organism shows only a sexual reproduction. Then, in case of higher animals like human being, male body produce the male gamete, female body produce the female gamete. That means, in case of human being or higher living higher animals, shows the dimorphism. In higher animals, produce spawn from the male sex chromosome. This process is called the spermatogenesis, and the female body or female sex chromosome produce the ova by the process of oogenesis. In case of higher plants, male reproductive organ produce the male gamete, which is present in the pollen grain, and female sex chromosome produce the female gamete or egg in the ovule. In the process by which male sex chromosome produce male gametes or pollen is called the microsporogenesis, and the process by which the egg is produced in the ovule is called the megasporogenesis. Okay, another topic is gamete transfer. This is the production of gamete. After the production of gamete, how the gamete is transferred? Suppose in the lower group of plant like the bryophytes, the male gamete is always motile. It swims and come in contact with the female gamete, and it fuses to produce the zygote. In case of higher plants, the male gamete transfer from the male reproductive organ to the female reproductive organ. This process is called the pollination. Okay, in case of higher animals like human being, here the male gametes are deposited in the female body. This process is called the copulation. Okay, this is the gamete transfer. First process is gametogenesis, that means the gamete formation. After the gamete formation, gamete is transferred. How the gamete is transferred? After the transfer of gamete, next process is fertilization. We all know that the fertilization is the fusion of male and female gametes. This is also called syngamy. Okay, sometimes some living organism shows external fertilization. What is the meaning of external fertilization? The male body produce sperm in the water medium. Female body also released the egg in the watery medium. After that, the male gamete and female gamete fused in the watery medium. This is called the external fertilization. Why? Because the fertilization is not taking place in the female body. In case of some another living organism or higher group of living organism like reptiles, birds and mammals, the internal fertilization takes place. That means living organism deposited their male gamete in the female body, and after that fertilization takes place in the female body and the zygote is also produced in the female body. Okay, this is the fertilization stage. After the fertilization, that means after the formation of zygote, different changes occur in the zygote and produce the embryo. The process of embryo formation is called embryogenesis. Some living organism like reptiles, birds, they producing egg. That means the fertilization takes place in the female body. After the formation of zygote, zygote is covered by a shell, and the living organism laying this zygote as an egg formation. These process is called the oviparous, and living organism which shows this process, they are called oviparous animal, like birds, reptiles, etc. Some living organism, another living organism like mammal, the internal fertilization takes place. After the fertilization, zygote is formed, and the zygote undergoes division, and after the formation of new young one or baby, they produce the baby, young baby. Okay, so they are called the viviparous process. So this process is called the viviparous process, and the living organism which shows this type of embryogenesis is called viviparous animal. Okay, sometimes in case of plants, embryo is present in the seeds, and seeds is present in the fruits. This process takes place in the angiospermic plant. But in case of gymnospermic plant, embryo present only in the seeds, because seeds are naked in case of gymnosperm. So this was all about the sexual reproduction. Okay.